Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurume Deva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Kamarupini Vidyarambham Karishyami Siddhir Bhavatu Me Sada Sakshat Kritam Dayanandam Paramartha Swarupinam Tatvajnana Prashastaram Pranatosmi Param Padam Vagartha Vivasam Pruttav Vagartha Pratipattaye Jagatav Pitaro Vande Parvati Parameshwaro Enakshara Samamnayam Adhigamya Maheshwarat Krishnam Vyakaranam Proktam Tasmai Padinaye Namaha Vakyakaram Vararuchim Bhashyakaram Patanjalim Paninim Sutrakarancha Pranatosmi Munitrayam Om Sahana Vavatu Sahanau Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karavavahai Tejasvina Vadhetamastu Mavitvishavahai Om Shanti 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 You can repeat after me.
Ayun.
Ruluk.
Ruluk.
Eong.
Eong.
I ouch.
I ouch.
Haya varat.
Haya varat.
Lun.
Lun.
Nyamangananam.
Nyamangananam.
Jabhai.
Jabhai.
Ghadadash.
Ghadadash.
Jabagadadash
Jabagadadash
Kapa chatata chatatau
Kapa chatata chatatau
Kapai
Kapai
Shashasar
Shashasar
Hal Okay, can repeat after me. I hope you all remember the Shabda, Pullinga Shabda, whatever we have studied so far. You can repeat after me. Akarantaha Pullingaha Rama Shabdaha
Akarantaha Pullingaha Rama Shabdaha
Ramaha Ramau Ramaha
Ramaha
Ramau Ramaha Ikarantaha Pullingaha Hari Shabdaha
Ikarantaha Pullingaha Hari Shabdaha
Harihi Hari Harayaha
Hari 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 Hari
Ukarantaha pullingah guru shabdah
ukarantah pullingah guru shabdah
guru guru guravah
guru guravah
ukarantah pullingah pitru shabdah
ಪಿತರಹ
ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗ ಏತದ್ ಶಬ್ದ
ವಾಟ್
ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಏತದ್
very
close yes yeshah etau ete
yeshah etau ete
makarantah pullingah idam shabdah
makarantah pullingah idam shabdah
ayam imau ime
ayam imau ime
ದಕಾರಾಂತಃ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗಃ ತದ್ ಶಬ್ದಃ
ದಕಾರಾಂತಃ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗಃ ತದ್ ಶಬ್ದಃ
ಸಹ ತೌ ತೇ
ಸಹ ತೌ ತೇ
ಮಕಾರಾಂತಃ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗಃ ಕಿಂ ಶಬ್ದಃ
ಮಕಾರಾಂತಃ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗಃ ಕಿಂ ಶಬ್ದಃ
ಕಃ ಕೌ ಕೇ
okay
you can type your name in the chat box. I will ask each one of you to read. Okay, all of you can type the name in the chat box once. Priyaji, we can?
Yes.
What do you see this? Yes. Chatraha. Can you tell what could be the linga? Chatraha.
Linga?
By seeing linga? The word chatraha, with what shabda you could connect?
Chatra. ಅಕಾರಾಂತಃ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗಃ ಚಾತ್ರ ಶಬ್ದಃ
ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ರಾಮ ರೈಟ್ ರಾಮಶ ಸೊ ರಾಮಃ ಯು ನೋ ದ ಫರ್ ಚಾತ್ರಃ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಔಟ್ ಚಾತ್ರಃ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಇಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಅ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗ ವರ್ಡ್ ಚಾತ್ರ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ದ ಪ್ರಾತಿಪದಿಕಂ ಸೊ ಚಾತ್ರಃ ಇಸ್ ದರ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ರಥಮ ವಿಭಕ್ತಿ ಏಕವಚನ ಸೊ ಬೈ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ವರ್ಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟು ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ನೌ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ you can make out what the linga and what the vibhakti and what the vachana right so chatraha so you can just decline chatraha
chatraha chatrau chatrah
first line you can do
shishakah
not shishakah read properly shikshakah not shishakah
shikshakah ಶಿಕ್ಷಕಃ ಅಕಾರಾಂತಃ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗಃ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕ ಶಬ್ದಃ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕಃ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕೌ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕಾಃ
ಓಕೆ
ಕೃಷಕಃ
ಅಗೇನ್
ಕೃಷಕಃ
ಕೃಷಕಃ
ಅಕಾರಾಂತಃ ಲಿಂಗಃ ಕೃಷಕ ಶಬ್ದಃ ಕೃಷಕಃ ಕೃಷಕೌ ಕೃಷಕಾಃ
ಓಕೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಬ್ಬಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನೋಟ್ ದಿ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ನೋ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ಚಾತ್ರ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಮೇಲ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕ ಇಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಮೇಲ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫಿಮೇಲ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಿಕಾ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಕಾರ ಅಂತ ಸ್ತ್ರೀಲಿಂಗ last class we saw we are going to see that later Then Krishaka is the farmer. Okay, next person. Next person from the chat box. Shrutiji, you can read the next one. For your vocabulary, you need to note the words and the meaning. You have a separate Saṃskṛtam notebook. Please note this. Yeah.
Okay. Mayuraha akarantaha pullingaha mayura shabdaha mayuraha mayurav mayuraha kakaha akarantaha pullingaha kaka shabdaha kakaha kakau kakaha akarantaha pullingaha shuka shabdaha shuka shukaha shukau shukaha.
Good. Next person, Srividyaji. You can just read and decline the shabda. Akaranta you need not say. Once you can say for one shabda, other shabdas you can just decline it.
Akarantaha pullingaha kukura shabdaha kukuraha kukura kukuraha kukurau kukuraha ashvaha ashva shabdaha ashvaha ashvau ashvaha vrishabaha 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 vrishabha shabdaha vrishabaha vrishabau vrishabaha.
Good. Next person, Narini ji.
Simhaha akar simha shabdaha simhaha simhau simhaha ballukaha balluka shabdaha ballukaha ballukau ballukaha gaja shabdaha gajaha gajau gajaha.
Okay, next person, Miraji.
Gatha shabdaha gataha gathau gathaha deepakaha deepakaha deepakau deepakaha durabhashaha durabhashaha durabhashau durabhashaha.
Yeah. We need a lot of vocabulary so you can note the meaning of these words. Be useful. Next person, Ramkumarji.
Yes, so mandukaha mandukaha mandukau mandukaha is the declension.
Mandukaha, it is who is long one, dirgha.
Mandukaha mandukau mandukaha.
Manduka means frog.
Frog.
And we are studying mundaka, that is different. Don't confuse mundaka and manduka.
Yes.
Munda means shira, head. Manduka is frog. Okay.
Thanks. Matsyaha. So, matsyaha, matsyau, matsyaha. That's the declension. Makaraha. So, makaraha, makarau, makaraha. That's
the declension. Okay. Next person, Lataji.
Chandra shabdaha, chandraha, chandrau, chandraha. Surya shabdaha, suryaha, suryau, suryaha. Kapotaha, kapota shabdaha, kapotaha, kapotau, kapotaha.
Yeah. Priyaji.
Bitalaha.
Bidalaha.
Bitalaha.
Bidalaha.
Bitalaha.
Not ta, it is da.
Bitalaha. Bitalaha, bitalo, bitalaha. Mushakaha, mushakaha, mushakau, mushakaha. Nakulaha, nakulaha, nakulau, nakulaha.
Okay, next person, Shrutiji.
Sauchikaha, sauchikau, sauchikaha, rajakaha, rajakau, rajakah vriddah vriddau vriddah
next person shrividya
talah tal shabdah
tal shabdah
tal shabdah talah talau talah paryat paryang paryang
paryanka
paryankah paryanka shabdah paryankah 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 vidyudipah
vidyut means electricity deepah light electric bulb vidyut deepah
vidyut deepah vidyut deepa shabda vidyut deepah vidyut deepau vidyut deepah
okay next person now slowly I'm introducing some kriyapadam we are going to study later the verbal forms in detail now just be familiar with some kriyapadam many of the words we have seen except kriyapadam doesn't matter it's just a familiarity I will explain what it is Nalini ji you can read and explain the meaning
yeshaha kaha
what does it mean
who is this
what is the pratipadikam of yeshaha
pratipadik
this is a winner chandra
etat
good and what is kaha
kaha means who is this
kaha means who what is the pratipadikam
for kaha pratipadikam is kim
what is the gender
kaha oh. is masculine gender
and yeshaha
yeshaha is pratipadikam is etat
that's okay gender
is pullingaha
kaha is you are saying pullinga yesha must be pullinga only you don't have to think at all immediately you can say
okay
see yeshaha kaha who is this you are asking if this is if the word this etad is pullinga kaha must be pullinga there should not be any doubt right if it is strilinga then it is not a proper sentence there is a mismatch in gender right understand
yes
we are going to study demonstrative pronouns and interrogative pronouns in strilinga it's going to come later we are not studying don't doesn't matter but yeshaha is we know pullinga etad shabda pullinga similarly kim shabda makaranta shabda kim shabda pullinga so yeshaha kaha when you say who is this please note this both must be of the same gender because you are asking who is this right so who uh-huh. referring to the person and the person is male and therefore this must be male and who also the word for who also must be masculine gender only and the second thing is the vibhakti the case that also must be same
uh-huh.
and third thing the vachanam also must be same you cannot ask yeshaha you cannot ask yeshaha kau you cannot ask can you ask
no
why
Kau will be like dvivachanam.
Dvivachanam. Yeshaha is ekavachanam. Mismatch in vachanam. Number. So that is not a proper sentence. Okay. Continue. Yeshaha kaha. What is the answer?
Yeshaha keshavaha.
Similarly, we can make so many sentences. Whatever you have studied so far. When you have seen the words. Yeshaha kaha. Yeshaha mayuraha. Yeshaha kaha. Yeshaha vidalaha. Yeshaha kaha. Yeshaha. pita yeshaha mama pita my father you can say like that okay continue
keshavaha kim karoti
yes here karoti we are not seen don't worry you can just note Karoti means does. Keshava is a person. Kim means what. Kim here it is what. What is Kim? We will see later. Here Kim is, we cannot think it as a masculine gender. If it is a masculine gender, then Kim will not be there. It should be Kaha, right? Can Kim be there? No. Because no. Kim Shabda is what? Kaha Kauke. But Kim is here. So therefore it is not a masculine gender. The meaning here, what? Keshava Kim Karoti. What does the Keshava do? That is the meaning. That much is enough now. What is Kim and all? We will see later. It's going to come later. Okay. Just be
Keshava Namati.
So the answer will be Namati. Karoti is the verbal form. Karoti is Kriyapadam. Keshavaha is Namapadam. You are familiar with the words, right? Namapadam, Kriyapadam. Familiar or not?
Yes.
Because I've said this many times. Namapadam, Kriyapadam, these words are used. What is the translation of the word Padam? Anybody?
Padam is noun.
Padam is not noun. Namapadam is noun, noun form. Kriyapadam is verbal form.
Verbal form.
Shabda or otherwise called Pratipadika, it is called noun base. And the verb is called Dhatu. Right? You remember all those things?
Yes, Guruji.
Need to remember. It's important. These words are important because I take it for granted that you know, because we have covered already.
Yes.
Keshavaha Kim Karoti. What does Keshava do? Keshavaha Namati. So now here you note Karoti Namati is that. The Titi is that. From that you can infer it may be a Kriyapadam. For time being, you can remember that. Okay. Later we are going to see in detail, then there you will understand. So Keshava Kim Karoti. Keshavaha Namati. So the word Namati is the Kriyapadam. Namati means what? Salutes. Who salutes?
Keshavaha.
Now tell me, Keshavaha, is it first person or second person or third person? You know the person, right? In English?
Third person.
It's a third person. Therefore, Namati is there. The ti also gives the information, another information. What information? The ti, namati, the ti ends, right? That says that the person doing the action is the third person. That information also the ti gives. The ti really, it's a suffix. It's a suffix. We'll talk about suffix later. But I mentioned the word suffix, right, before. In Sanskrit, Sanskrit word I used, I think. What is some Sanskrit word?
Pratyaya.
Very good. Pratyaya. So, pratyaya, by pratyaya, we can infer so many things. That is the importance of pratyaya. T is a pratyaya which signifies that the person is third person. Okay. So, Keshava is what? Third person. And T also signifies another thing. Can anyone say what is that? One is third person. Other one?
Kriyapadam.
Kriyapadam is fine. It is a Kriyapadam.
Present tense form?
What is it?
Present tense?
Very good. Very good. That is present tense. Another thing? It's good. You said Kriyapadam. Yes. It is a present tense. Yes.
Singular.
Very good. Singular. Yes. That's the point. Keshavaha Namati. How many persons salute? Only one person. Therefore, Namati. If it is going to be many person, the form will be changing. That's going to come later. Right? Continue. Nalini, read the next.
Kim Saha Likati.
Now you see here. Where is the Kim? Kim is at the beginning. If you put the Kim at the beginning, then the translation of the sentence will be, does he write? That is the meaning. does he write? What does he write? That is not the meaning. The previous sentence, Keshavaha kim karoti, when you say, what does Keshava do? That is the translation. Here you say, kim is at the beginning. Kim, saha likati. When you read, you have to read, the tone has to be different. Kim, saha likati. Does he write? Right? That is the meaning. Saha kim likati, if you say that, that is different. What does he write? What does he write? Kim, saha likati. Kim, keshavaha karoti. That, with it, when they put the kim, and the tone has to be different, and therefore the meaning is different. All of you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, Guruji.
Yes. Now the answer. Na. Nahi is there. Nahi also you can use, or just simply say na. Na. Saha na likati. He doesn't write. Saha na likati. Na likati. Okay. Saha kim karoti?
Saha namati.
Saha namati. He salutes. Fine. Next person. Miraji. Now it's Dvivachanam is going to come. From this, you can, you know many words. Many words you don't know, but many words you know. Okay. All the noun forms you know. Verbal forms you don't know. Doesn't matter. Slowly we'll get to know. Yes. Please read, Miraji.
Etau kau.
Now you tell, translate this sentence. What is etau and what is kau? Can you recognize these words?
Yeah. Kau is the noun base is kim. So it's kaha kau ke.
Just know we chanted. You keep all this information in a proper format with you, book or some paper, notebook. Etau kau. By seeing etau, you can immediately make out what is the pratipadikam, what linga is that, what vibhakti, what vachanam. So many information about that particular word you can give.
So etau, I mean, sorry, etau is they. Who are they?
Should be proper, more precise. What is etau? First, to find out what is etau. Where did you see etau?
Etau with the noun base kim, kaha, you know, etau.
What is connection with the kim? Consider no, only
etau kim. Etau is etad, eshaha, etau, ete.
Yes, that's what I'm asking. Eshaha, so
etau. Etad is near. So, etau means... I'm not able to connect. So, etad means something close by, right?
That's okay. Etau is Pratama Vibhakti Dvivachanam. Those two, these two, not those two, these two.
Okay.
Who are these two? That's a translation.
Kau is who, so who are these two?
Kau also who, and also number is two. Right? Number is two. You know, number means the Vachanam. You cannot say Etau Kaha. You cannot say Etau Ke. Right? Etau, two people are there, two persons are there, therefore, and two persons are close, therefore, etau, kau. Etau, kau. Who are these two? The translation is. If only one person is there, yeshaha, kaha. If many persons are there, then what will be?
Ete.
Very good. Ete, ke. That is why we are chanting shabda every class and asking you to remember. Kaha, kau, ke. You should be able to connect mentally. Yeshaha yetau yete, kaha kau ke, yeshaha kaha yetau kau yete ke. Clear?
Okay.
So yetau kau, who are these two? The answer is?
Yetau balakau.
These two are?
These two are boys.
What is the bala, what is the word balakau? What does it mean? What is the pratipadika? Pratipadika is? Simple. Balaka is a pratipadika. See.
Balaka.
No, effort is required. Simple. Balaka. Ramaha, Ramo, you know. Ramo is there. Ramaha, Rama is a pratipadika. Balaka is a balaka is a pratipadika.
Balaka. I guess balaka.
Please do homework because the class is not there in between. Doesn't mean leave out the Saṃskṛtam. Keep doing your homework. You can go back and revise the lessons again. Balakau, next one. You can recontinue.
Balakau kim kurataha.
Again?
Balakau kim kurutaha.
Kurutaha. Now, the previous sentence we saw karoti. Keshavaha kim karoti. Balaha kim karoti. Here two boys are there. Therefore, kurutaha. Kurutaha, now. Kurutaha is what? Anybody can answer. Kurutaha is?
Doing.
Kriyapadam. First one is Kriyapadam. How many people are doing?
Two.
Two people.
Therefore, Kurutaha. If only one person is there, then it will be?
Karoti.
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 And two are there, therefore, Kurutaha. Is it present tense or past tense or future tense? What is
present.
Present tense. Present tense.
Don't worry. We know only, we are going to study only present tense to start with. And there are 10, I mean, six, for you got many tenses and moods. About 10 are there. So it's a big thing. So now, we will study only present tense to start with. So kurutaha, the kriyapadam signifies many things. One is the tense. Second one's the taha, the suffix. It says it's a kriyapadam. Third thing it says it is vachanam. Vachanam is dvivachanam. So balakau kim kurutaha? What do these two boys do? Answer is Miraji.
Balakau patataha.
Patataha. You say
boys,
if it is one boy, then what will be the answer?
Patati.
Patati.
Balakaha patati. Two boys are there, therefore patataha. So balakau patataha. Continue, Miraji.
Kim tau likataha. So tau is the noun base is tad.
Yes.
So two, it means tau also means two. So
those two.
Because kim comes in the front. It means do they do these two right?
Yes. Kim tau likataha. The tone itself is different reading tone. Okay. Kim.
Kim.
Tau likataha.
Tau likataha. Nahi tau na likataha.
They
don't write.
Yes.
Tau patataha.
Those two?
Those two read.
Okay. Next person, Ram Kumarji. Now you will see Bhagavachanam will be coming.
Yes, Sharji. Ete ke ete vanaraha.
What is ete?
Ete means these many.
Many. These many, yeah.
These many.
Bhagavachanam.
So these are many monkeys. So these are many monkeys. Bhagavachanam. Ete vanaraha. So vanaraha kim kurvanti.
You see now, what is kurvanti?
What are doing?
Bhagavachanam.
It is plural, Bhagavachanam. Because how many vanaras? One or two?
More than two.
More than.
Therefore kurvanti. So now you can note. Karoti, kurutaha, kurvanti. Right?
Correct.
Karoti, again, karoti is, if one person does, it is karoti. Ramaha karoti, Ramo kurutaha, Ramaha kurvanti. Right? Chatraha karoti, chatraha, there's a patati. Chatraha patati, patati is reads. Student reads. How many students? One student. Chatraha patati, chatrav patataha, chatraha patanti.
Patanti.
Similarly, putraha khadati. Khadati is eats. How many? Only one person, one son. Putraha khadati. Putrav khadataha. Putraha khadanti. So you can note the kriyapadam in the same way, slowly. We will learn kriyapadams and the format you can remember. Karoti is different. Listen here. Patati, patataha, patanti. Khadati, khadataha, khadanti. But karoti, kurutaha kurvanti. Form is different. You need to remember, right? Continue.
Vanaraha kim kurvanti, vanaraha khadanti. So these monkeys, what are they doing? So these monkeys are all eating.
That is not the word these here. Monkeys are eating.
Monkeys
you can
are
supply
eating.
If you want, you can say. Ete vanaraha kadanti can say these monkeys.
Okay.
Then
kim te kurdanti?
Kurdanti. Kurdanti means jumps.
Kurdanti, okay. Kim te kurdanti.
Do they jump?
Do they jump?
So te is Bhagavachana. Therefore kurdanti.
Kurdanti.
If it is saha, then it will be
kaha.
If it is saha, then it will be
Kurdati.
Only one person. Saha Kurdati. Tau Kurdataha. Te Kurdanti.
Okay.
Yes.
Nahi Te Na Kurdanti. So they are not jumping. Te Khadanti. So they are eating.
They are eating. Yes. Now, in the same way, next person, Nataji, can read quickly.
Keshaha kaha.
Ashwaha.
Ashwaha.
Keshaha
kaha. Who is?
Keshaha
ashwaha. It is horse. Ashwaha kim karoti? What is a horse doing? Ashwaha dhavati. Horse runs.
Dhavati means runs. Okay.
Kim saha tishtati?
Tishtati is stands. Does it stand?
Does it stand? Nahi. Saha na tishtati. No, it is not standing. Saha dhavati. It runs.
Okay. All of you can repeat. Dhavati. Dhavataha, dhavanti.
Dhavati,
dhavataha, dhavanti.
Tishtati, tishtataha, tishtanti.
Tishtati,
tishtati, tishtataha, tishtanti.
Patati, patataha, patanti.
Patati, patati, patataha, patanti.
Karoti, kurutaha, kurvanti.
Karoti
kurutaha
kurutaha kurvanti.
Okay. Majuraji, next person can read.
Etau kau.
Etau kau. Putra asti etau kau.
Who is these two?
Where are these two things? Etau kau. I don't see that. Oh yeah, sorry. Okay, please continue.
Etau gajau. These two are elephants. These two elephants.
These two are elephants, these two elephants. But okay, these two are elephants. Even the Kriyapadam is not there, but it is understood. It is there. What is the Kriyapadam? We'll see. I have told, I think. I don't know. I don't remember whether I told or not. Okay, we'll see the Kriyapadam later. Don't worry.
Okay.
If Kriyapadam is not mentioned, we can supply. Or it can be understood there. Okay. Yes.
Okay. Gajau kim kurutaha. Two elephants, what doing?
What are they doing? What are these two elephants doing? What are they doing? Yes. Two elephants.
Gajau chalataha.
They too walking. Chalati. So chal means to go. Chal means to go, to walk. That's the meaning. Chal, it goes. Chalati, chalataha, chalanti. Gajaha chalati. Gajau chalataha. Gajaha chalanti.
Chalanti.
If many elephants are there, then chalanti. Okay.
Kintau dhavataha. Are they running?
Yes. Or what? Kim? Tau davataha. Do they run?
Him. Tau davataha. Do they run? Nahi. Tau na davataha. No, they are not running. Tau chalataha. They are moving.
They are moving. Priyaji.
Ete, he.
Okay.
What are those?
What are these? Ete.
These are peacocks. Mayuraha kim kurvanti. What are these peacocks doing? Mayuraha.
No, mayuraha. Read properly. Mayuraha, not mayuraha.
Mayuraha.
Who is long?
Mayuraha kim kurvanti. Mayuraha nrityanti.
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 Nrityati, nrityataha, nrityanti. Dance.
Nrityanti.
Mayuraha nrityati. Mayurau nrityataha. Mayuraha nrityanti. So peacocks dance.
Are dancing.
Okay.
Kim te vicharanti.
Vicharanti also charanti. Do they move? Are they walking? Move. Moving.
Okay. Nahi te na vicharanti. They are not.
Kim te vicharanti. That's why you have to read. Answer is. Nahi. Te na vicharanti. Nahi te na vicharanti. Not like that. Nahi. Te na vicharanti. Sanskritam, we don't have any punctuation. Not even question mark, comma and all. But we have to understand and read. Here, for the sake of our reading, he has given comma and question mark. It is not there at all. Only one punctuation. That is danda. The vertical line, that is the only punctuation we have in Sanskritam. There is no other punctuation marks. Okay.
Kim te vicharante vicharanti nahi tena vicharanti. Are these peacocks moving?
Moving.
No, they are not moving. Te tu nrityanti. They are dancing. Nrityanti.
Nrityanti. Te nrityanti. Whereas, tu. Whereas, or but. They are dancing.
Tu is but.
Why? Tu there.
What is
tu meaning?
Tu means whereas or but. That's what I said just now. Tu is, they are not dance. They are not vicharanti. They are dancing. Whereas or but, that is a meaning. It's an avyaya, indeclinable. Okay, so then. Okay, so we'll continue this later. You can answer if you can. Can you answer these questions? Shrutiji. Balakaha kim karoti? Balakaha.
Balakaha patati.
Ashwau kim kurutaha?
Ashwau
davataha.
Davataha, good. Next person. Okay, anybody can answer. Let's not say. Chatraha kim kurvanti? All of you, anybody can answer.
Chatraha namanti.
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 Namanti. Vanaraha kim kurvanti?
Vanaraha.
Not vanaraha.
Khadanti.
Khadanti. Mayurau kim kurutaha?
Mayuraha nrityanti.
You have to see the question. It is mayurau, not mayuraha. So answer will be accordingly. Mayurau kim kurutaha?
मयूरौ नृत्यतः
नृत्यतः नृत्यतः
गजः किं करोति
गजः चलति
गजः चलति
गजः चलति सो नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज सिंपल पदानि संयोज्य वाक्यानि रचयत यू हैव टू कनेक्ट वृक्षः विच इज अ क्रियापदम यू विल यूज हियर ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड यू कैन सी द क्रियापदम
फलति
फलति फलति इज गिव्स फ्रूट फ्रक्टिफाइज Why Palati are choosing? Why not other words?
Because it is Vrikshaka.
Sorry? Pala is her one thing. The second thing is, Vrikshaka is singular, dual or plural?
Singular.
So you have to look for the singular dhatu. Singular dhatu, you have first you have to find. Chalanti, Bhagavachana. Gayati, yes, singular. That one dhatu, singular. Patataha, dual. Nrityanti, plural. Garjataha, dual. Palati, singular.
Singular. So
between Gayati and Palati, you have to choose one. Vriksha cannot sing, therefore it must be giving fruits. Vrikshaha, Palati. Right? Gajaha?
Chalanti.
Chalanti.
Chalanti. Sinhau?
Garjataha.
Garjataha.
Garjataha. You see, two lines, therefore Garjataha. Gayakaha? गायकः गायति बालकौ
पठतः
पठतः
बल्लूकाः
चलन्ति
दैट इज अ वर्ड लेफ्ट आउट
चलन्ति
सो नाउ यू हैव टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स मयूराः डैश
नृत्यन्ति
नृत्यन्ति
गजौ गजौ
चलतः
वृक्षाः
फलन्ति
फलन्ति वृक्षाः इति बहुवचनं दफुर् फलन्ति सिंहौ
गर्जतः
गर्जतः वानरः
दादति
दादति दादति वाटरे अश्वः
धावति
धावति ओके You understand? Kriyapadam. Next one. Sahataute itebhyaha uchitam sarvanama padam chitva ruktasthana ni purayata. I tell you what it says. You have to use the pronoun. Ashvaha davati is there. So in the place of Ashvaha, saha is used. Saha davati. Now, gajaha chalanti. What is the pronoun I will use?
Te chalanti.
Te chalanti.
Te chalanti. Chatro likataha.
Tau likataha.
So you have to use saha taute. Among these three, you have to use how to use based on the number. For the number, what you have to do? You have to see the kriyapadam as well as the word. The namapadam. The vachanam you can make out from that. Chatrav likataha, when you say likataha, two people are writing. And who are they? Chatrav. Therefore, tau. Next one. Vanaraha kridanti.
Te kridanti.
Gayakaha gayati.
Kaha
gayati.
Kaha gayati.
Palataha.
Tau palataha.
Tau palataha.
Palataha.
After comes Strilinga. Strilinga in the last class we saw. Right? So.
Yes.
Each one of you can read each line. Priyaji, starting from you again. Now, Akarantaha Strilinga Shabda. You can read.
Chatra Akarataha Strilingaha Chatra Shabdaha Chatra Chatre Chatraha.
Continue, can read.
Shikshika.
Shikshika is a. So you can note this. Shikshika is Strilinga, right? Okay.
Yes. Shikshika Akarataha Strilingaha. Shikshika Shabdaha Shikshika Shikshike Shikshikaha Paricharika Akarataha Strilingaha Paricharika Shabdaha.
What is Paricharika?
Servant.
Servant.
Paricharika. Servant or nurse also.
Parichārika, parichārike, parichārikāha.
Next person, Shruti ji.
Ākārāntaha, strīlingaha, chataka, shabdaha. Chataka, chatake, chatakāha.
Chataka Akar, is female sparrow. Chataka is male sparrow. Chataka, chataka, chatakāha, male.
Chataka, chatake, chatakāha. Ākārāntaha, strīlingaha, aja, shabdaha, aja, aje, ajaha. Akarantaha, strīlingaha, pipilaka, shabdaha,
pipilika,
pipilika, pipilike, pipilikaha.
Okay, next person. I think first you have to make out your reading proper. Right, all of you. Read. Again, read the lessons. Pronunciation and the which is very important. Reading is important. Fluent reading. Yeah. Next person, Srividyaji.
Akarantaha, Strilingaha, Nauka Shabdaha, Nauka, Nauke, Naukaha.
Nauka means?
Boat.
Okay. Yes.
Akarantaha, Strilingaha, Kunchika Shabdaha, Kunchika, Kunchike, Shabdaha. Oh, it's not Shabdaha.
How can it be Shabdaha? You are declaring only one. How in the Shabda itself Bhagavachanam can come?
Okay.
You have not yet started declining it. And how can we have Bhagavachanam there? Only when you decline Kunchika, Kunchike, Kunchikaha will be there. That is Bhagavachanam. Shabdaha we cannot say. Shabdaha, Shabdo, Shabdaha. Shabda also declinable. Shabda means word. That is also declinable. The word itself is declinable. Shabdaha, Shabdo, Shabdaha. So, okay. It is only Shabdaha.
I once copied that Ukaranta, Srilingaha, Shabdaha. I mean, I copied it from your notes. So, I was thinking probably I could use Shabdaha for...
Not Shabdaha. It is Shabdaha.
I mean, I was confused. Sorry. So, akarantaha, strilingaha.
Akarantaha.
Akarantaha, strilingaha, gatika, shabdaha, gatika, gatike, gatikaha.
Next person. Narini ji.
Akarantaha, strilingaha, pakashala, shabdaha.
Pakashala, shabdaha. Not pakashala.
Pakashala. Pakashala, pakashale, alaha. Akarantaha, strilingaha, dvichakrika, shabdaha. Dvichakrika, dvichakrike, dvichakrikaha. Akarantaha, strilingaha, dola, shabdaha. Dola, dole, dolaha.
Next person, Miraj.
Utpitika akarantaha shriling strilingaha utpitika shabdaha.
Utpitika is
utpitika,
table.
Utpitika utpitike utpitikaha.
Yes, just decline the shabdas.
Javanika.
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 Javanika means curtain.
Curtain.
Yes.
Javanika javanike javanikaha. Suchika suchika suchike suchikaha.
Yes. Next person. Simple. Next person is Ramkumarji is not there. Lataji.
No, I'm there. Okay.
Please read.
So petika petika petike petikaha. Agni petika. Agni petika.
Petika is box. If it is Agni Petika, fire box. Is that is matchbox.
Matchbox. So Agni Petika, Agni Petika.
If it is Dhana Petika,
wealth box. Or
yes. Box with money.
Money. Yes. So Agni Petika, Agni Petike, Agni Petika. So Churika. Churika is a knife. Churika. So churika, churike, Churikaha.
Churikaha. So in your daily life, you can remember all these words. You can use Esha Churika. Esha Agnipetika.
Right.
Next person can read. Rataji.
Katuva. Katuve. Katuva.
We saw another word also for the bed. This is okay. This is cot. Bed is different. Cot is different. You know, the difference is that Paryanka is bed. Katva is cot.
Cot.
Yeah.
Prayogshala. Prayogshale. Prayogshalaha.
Prayogshala, not Prayogshala.
Prayogshala. Prayogshale. Prayogshalaha.
What does it mean? Laboratory. Okay. Pakashala is kitchen. Patashala is school. Prayogashala is
lab.
Lab. Okay.
Dinadarshika.
Calendar.
Calendar. Dinadarshika. Dinadarshike. Dinadarshika.
Yes. Next person. Manjulaji. Not there. Okay. Priya, you can read.
Mapika, mapike, mapikaha. Mala, male, malaha. Tula, tule, tulaha.
Tula, not tula.
Tula.
Tula. Tula, bharam, we say tula. Tula, tule, tulaha.
Okay. Tula, tule, tulaha.
Yes, next person, Shruti ji.
Makshika, makshike, makshikaha.
Yeah.
Oh. Nothing, Guruji. Manjula, I am here. I will read next line. Okay, Guruji.
Okay. Yeah, please continue, Shruti.
Makshika, makshike, makshikaha, vriddha,
vriddhe,
kaha.
Yes.
Vriddha, vriddhe, vriddhaha. Patashala, patashale, patashalah.
Next person. Manjulaji, can read.
Guruji. Veena, veene, veenaha. Siktavartika.
Candle, yes. Siktavartika.
Siktavartika, siktavartike, siktavartikaha. Lata, lata, late, lataha.
Lata is creeper. Now, before going to the next lesson, now we can go back and see the strilinga shabda, what we saw in the last class. Last class I gave homework, I think some of you sent homework also. We have seen up to this, right? Can you see this screen? Word file. This homework we have done, I think. I gave you this.
Guruji.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, Guruji.
Now, this Akaranta Strilinga I introduced. Now, demonstrative pronouns and interrogative pronouns in Strilinga. Quickly, I will say. Another maybe 5-10 minutes I will do. Then we will stop. Okay. We know the meaning of idam. What is idam meaning? This, right? Idam, yes, what is the Guruji. Meaning of idam?
Yes,
this.
Yes.
Idam shabda, we have seen the declension in Pullinga. How do you decline in Pullinga? Anybody?
I am. Imau, ime.
Now in Strilinga, you will see that it is different. You can repeat after me. Makarantaha strilingaha idam shabdaha. Now the declension is different. Yam, ime, imaha.
Yam, ime, imaha.
Yam meaning this, referring to that which is feminine. Ime is these two. Imaha, these many. Okay. So, yam, ime, imaha. I am. Imau, then in Pullinga, Ayam imau?
Ime.
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 Now you see, ime in pullinga is there. Ime in strilinga also it is there. Right? In pullinga it is what vachanam?
Bahuvachanam.
Bahuvachanam.
Here in strilinga it is what vachanam?
Dvivachanam.
So in a sentence, if you see, ime, it can be bahuvachanam or dvivachanam. Then how will you know it? Whether strilinga or pullinga? It depends on.
Based on corresponding noun.
Based on corresponding noun. You cannot make out by seeing the ime only. Based on the corresponding noun only you can see. Suppose these are boys. Many boys are there. Then you can say ime balaha. But only two girls are there. Girls. Ime bale. Bali. Balike. Balike or bale. Whatever. Bala is boy. Bala is girl. Balaha balo balaha. Ayam imo ime. Ime balaha. Balika, suppose if we take. Balika, balike, balikaha. One girl, two girls, many girls. Iyam balika, this is a girl. Ime balike. There, ime balike, when you say, ime is what vachanam?
Dvivachanam.
Dvivachanam.
What gender? It must be?
Strilinga.
You have to understand. Based on this sentence, we can make out the vachanam and the gender. Need to remember this. It's going to come all the way like this. Now the next shabda, etad. Etad means, that also means this, but very close. Referring to that which is very close. You can repeat after me. Takarantaha strilingaha etad shabdaha.
Takarantaha strilingaha etad shabdaha.
Esha ete etaha.
Esha
ete etaha.
Here also you need to note ete. Esha means this, referring to one. Ete is these two. Etaha is many. Now, remember the pullinga. Esha, etau, ete. There also ete is what vachanam?
Bahuvachanam.
And here what vachanam, strilinga? So, need to remember this. So, depends on the sentence. The noun, depending on the noun which will be there in the sentence, you can make out what linga is this. We will see examples, you will understand. Now the next one. Tat shabda. Tad means that. Dakarantaha strilingaha tad shabdaha.
Dakarantaha
strilingaha
tad shabdaha.
Satetaha.
Satetaha.
Here also you can bring in the masculine form for you to compare and remember.
Yeah.
Sahataute.
Te is the bahuvachanam.
Here it is.
Dvivachanam.
Very good. Similarly, next one. Interrogative pronoun. Makarantaha strilingaha kim shabdaha.
Makarantaha strilingaha
kim shabdaha.
Kakekaha.
Ka-ke-ka.
Ka is ekavachanam, ke is dvivachanam, kaha bahuvachanam. If you know one strilinga shabda, you can define everything. Simple. See, sa te taha, suppose if you know, same way ka ke kaha only. Very easy. Sa ka, who is that? Te ke, taha kaha, you have to connect like that. Sa ka means what? Sa ka. Who is that? That is a woman. It's a girl. Feminine gender. Therefore, Saka. If it's a man, Saha Kaha. Saha Kaha. Te Ke. Who are these two? Referring to that which is feminine. Suppose two bicycles are there. You're asking. Te Ke. You can ask also. Right? Because bicycle also Dvi Chakrika. Trilinga. Te Dvi Chakrike. You have to answer. Don't worry, we are going to do the exercise, you will understand if you have a difficulty now. Okay, so ka ke kaha. In pullinga it is kaha kau.
Kau ke.
Ke is bahuvachanam. So everywhere in pullinga you will find the same form in bahuvachanam. Right? Whatever you find in dvivachanam in strilinga, that will be in bahuvachanam in pullinga. And napumsakalinga also is that also we will see slowly. Right? So we can stop here. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shanti
Harihi Om Shri Om Shri Gurubhyo Namah Harihi Om
Dhanyavada
Dhanyavada Guruji.